I've just come across some amazing UFO footage, which comes from the far north of Norway, the village of Nordkostbotn, where a UFO was seen during the day as it passed across the settlement. A witness managed to capture it. The clip has been submitted to a number of experts who have all come to the conclusion that it is not a computer-generated image. Take a look at this. Now getting to the point where only the most closed-minded observer could possibly suggest that UFOs are not real. And it's only a matter of time until world governments are forced to admit that there is an alien presence on Earth.